about that, please. In that song, Will.i.am asked, "What's wrong with the world, Mama?" And it's a question that we still ask as we celebrate Black History Month. What is wrong with the world? Why are there still so many issues surrounding racism, discrimination, and prejudice? Why in 2021 are young Black men racially abused on social media for simply missing a penalty? The next song is entitled "Hero" by Mariah Carey, sung by Grace Murphy. So, who is my hero? I have plenty, but on this occasion, I chose Rosa Parks. So who is she? Famously called the mother of the civil rights movement, Parks invigorated the struggle for racial equality when she refused to give up her bus seat to a white man in Montgomery, Alabama. Her arrest on December 1st, 1955, launched the Montgomery bus boycott by 17,000 Black citizens. Thank you.
Thank you.
Imagine me, 402 years ago, hands and legs shackled, below you. Imagine me, 67 years ago, marching for freedom with some signs, demanding rights. Imagine me, 66 years ago, with dreams that reached the sky, head held high, and refusing to allow my seat to be taken by. Picture me, 12 years ago, continually being halted by police, assaulted and reported, because I'm in a car deemed too expensive by the oppressive. Picture me 16 months ago, my head ground into gravel, gasping for breath as my life is captured in 420 seconds. Picture me 14 months ago, asleep in my house, woken up by screams and shot down. Visualize the next generation, 402 years from now, with issues of racism, police brutality and discrimination taught about through the education system rather than learned about from personal wisdom. Our final performance ends with Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson. In that song, Jackson says, in order to make a change, we must start with the man in the mirror. And today, at St. Benedict's, that is what we all must do. We as individuals must make sure that our community is as safe, caring, and inclusive as possible to ensure that the scars and tragedies of Black history don't affect our present or future.
Joyful Lord, we adore thee, God of glory. asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change. I'm starting with the man.